It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Can you see life from someone else's perspective? One of the things that the coronavirus made me do was to look at life from someone else's perspective. While it was easy to feel bad for my individual misfortunes as a result of this, it also made me realize how many people were and continue to be much worse off than me. That's where gratitude comes in. When you consistently focus on your blessings and abundance, you are not as apt to feel sorry for yourself. Rather, you empathize more and you have a clearer view of somebody else's perspective. Having a grateful heart and a grateful perspective will also help you to reach out and help others that are in need of support and assistance. If you want to help yourself, help others. Gratitude helps to do that, and you'll be able to see life from someone else's perspective. Oh, and one last thing. If you missed one of my talks or just need a refresher, I've attached two course links in the description below. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.